Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is me, Hitesha. To all of you who are seeing me for the very first time, I create a lot of beauty content here on my YouTube channel and fashion content on Instagram channel. So you can check me out on both the places. And today I have yet another exciting launch by the K Beauty for you guys, which is their newly launched compact. Like you can tell, compact powder or pressed powder. And let me show you how these actually look like and how they come. So I have a couple of shades here and you can see the packaging. Like the packaging is the same packaging like it comes for every K Beauty product. Like earlier there was a swatch video which I did for the blushes, so it is similar packaging here, but the colors are different here because these are compacts. So the blushes are in the color with coordination of the blush how it looks like, and here we have the pressed powders. Today once you take it out of the packaging, it looks like this. Like you can see the color behind, and the details are written behind here on the panel. And here is the same, the front is the rose gold packaging as the blush, so it's simply sleek, classy and easy to go. And I just love the packaging of K Beauty product. So guys, here are the powders which I have with me, and here you can see the numbering is like the number changes as per the powder color goes deeper. And then we have a dedicated letter next to the number, which is 120P or 150P or 190N. So these letters stand generally for the undertone of your skin. So either you can be a pink undertone person or a yellow undertone person, or maybe you are neutral. So in my case, I fall under the pink, not the pink, the yellow undertone, and I identify that, you know, by just seeing my veins. And if you see, my veins look mostly green. So if your veins look green, you fall under the yellow undertone. Or if your veins look lightish green and, you know, with the hints of purple or blue in it, then you are definitely under the cooler undertone. And we have a neutral undertone, so where you cannot exactly say, you know, it is directly a green color or purple or pink. So that's the reason you fall under neutral. And neutral people can use a powder, you know, which does not have any undertone to it, like pink or yellow. And I generally like to use and have my powders yellow because they brighten up so well your face. And nextly, one more thing with what you can identify it, if you look good on golden, like if you wear something golden, like a golden jewelry or a golden top, and if you look really flaunting and flattering in that, then you are definitely towards the warmer side. And if you wear silver and, like, you know, you like a lot of silver, junk jewelry, oxidized jewelry, and they look flattering on you, then you are in the cool category. And the people in the neutral category will look good in both in gold or silver, and they will have a mixed variety of choices. Like my personal preference is always gold. I will hands down choose any jewelry which falls under the gold color rather than going for silver, apart from oxidized, because I keep styling it and I have oxidized jewelry. But apart from that, my preference and personal choice is the gold jewelry, where you can make out, like, I definitely fall under the warm undertone category. And now let's move on, you know, to the swatches. Like, let me show you how these powders actually are and how these glide on the skin and all of that. And I'll show you all the shades which I have with me right here. I'll start with the lightest shade which I have, which is 120P light. Yeah, 120P light. And this is what the shade looks like. So in the pan, you cannot actually identify because they look very, 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 very similar apart from the tan or deeper shade. So medium and the light shades look really, really close and similar to me. So I have used all these powders to create this look right here, which you'll see just after this short intro.
These are two shades, like this one is the light one and this one is the medium, and you can actually see there's not much of a difference. Like you can see this one being slight lighter than the medium one. So I just love the packaging again, and the pan size is really, really good. So for the amount, I think $7.99, this is a really good deal. Now I'm using here the 120p light shade because I did not get the shade in yellow undertone. So I'm just using the pink one, and I don't see, like, you know, too much towards the pinky side, and I cannot use it. So the shade is really, really good, and you can see how instantly it just made my face look absolutely shine free and matte. So I think it is gonna live up to the claim what it says, like, you know, sweat proof. And it will stay, make your foundation stay for a long time. So I think it is gonna do that. So left side I use the brush. Now the other side I'm going to use a beauty blender. So as you can see, the beauty blender picked up the product really, really well. But once I applied it on my face using the beauty blender, I quite did not like the finish. So I would recommend you guys to, you know, use this pressed powder using a brush, because brush seems to be working really great with this powder. And now for the contour, I am using tan and deep shades here. So here I'm using the tan shade, and you can see how natural, seamless and gorgeous shade it is. I absolutely loved it. And also plus point using a pressed powder as your contour or a bronzer, it will be that, you know, it is going to stay put for a really, really long time, and you can go carefree without having to worry about touch-ups and everything, and it gives a seamless, beautiful finish, which I absolutely love. And here I am using the shade Deep, which is again very, very flattering. And in case when I want the contour to be extra visible or something, I'm going to use a deeper shade. Or in cases when I want that extremely light finish where I can, you know, have it a chiseled look without any effort, I'm going to use the tan shade. And now I'm placing the same on my lids, you know, so that my eyelids look a little presentable and flattering. And for the lip combo, I'm using this again from K Beauty. So the lip pencil is in the shade Hype, and the lipstick bullet from the Matte Drama series is in the shade Thriller, which absolutely complements this look I've done right here. Also, I want to tell you some of the key features of this one. So this has an extra soft natural polymer which absorbs all of your extra oil production on face to give a seamless matte finish. And I can actually agree to that, because it actually quite made my face look really seamless and beaming. So also it is enriched with hyaluronic acid and vitamin E to boost hydration, and all of the products from K Beauty are definitely having hyaluronic acid, and they are meant to, you know, hydrate and make your skin also feel good at the same time when you're wearing makeup. It's not like, you know, these compact powders are none of that sort which is going to make your face look cakey or, you know, give you that powdery feel. So it definitely has some beautiful ingredients which, you know, helps in achieving what they are claiming here. And it is made of ultra fine particles which leaves face with an airbrushed natural soft focus effect. I totally agree to it. Also, it's like comes in the same rose gold packaging, blends seamlessly, heat and sweat resistant. I am planning to do a review video for this also to see how long this lasts. And also it contains avocado butter, which hydrates the skin while reducing
appearance of age spots and wrinkles, and mango butter brightens skin while leaving it soft and supple. So also again, this product is very, very similar to the blush, like same, almost similar ingredients, and it is going to make your skin look even more, you know, fresh, and also going to work on your skin like towards the very good side, like making your skin, you know, stay put up as well as take care of your skin. So I just love these small ingredients which have been chosen and put up in all of the products in K Beauty. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you must have enjoyed watching this video and how I create this look using the K Beauty Matte Compacts. And if you did like this video, don't forget to give this a big thumbs up and also to subscribe to my channel. And also let me know below any suggestions, what you want to see on my channel, what content you want me to create. And I would be glad to create that for you guys. Till then, it's a wrap from me. It is Hitesha signing off. I will see you super soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye.